Welcome back. Now let's fix the reload sound effect. Now let's make the reload sound more realistic. If you have already followed the tutorial along, you will definitely have these sound effects. You can do the same with the pistol reload sound effects. If you've already added the VFX assets, you will have the hit particles as well. Come on. I use a static mesh for the tracer, but you can use a particle, or use a cube, and make it like a bullet tracer. We will fix these issues in the future parts, but for now we can use the rifle features. Currently we use camera line trace to have a stable tracer, but we will fix any further issues.